Hello, Hewitt Middle School students. Welcome to another video where we're going to be making a art sculpture inspired by an artist that we learned about. Today we're going to be using the materials that we found around our house, and the artist that we're going to be inspired by is Claes Oldenburg. He made some whimsical sculptures, and it was during the pop art movement, and it incorporated a lot of whimsical ideas as well as turning small everyday objects into large-scale sculptures. Now, I'll be going over some of the materials that I've found. Some of the tools that I found scissors, rulers, a pen to draw with, some markers, tape, some marbles. I think I might use that for some whimsical aspect of it. I found a paper towel tube, the core of the paper towel. I found some boxes, some cardboard, and some of the paper wrapping that came with some of the packages, and some newspaper, a magazine, and a sheet of paper. Now, the modern day object that I'm going to be using as my object to turn into a whimsical sculpture will be the Nintendo Switch. Now, I have it here so that I can get the dimensions off of it and also get ideas as to where the different controls are so that I can recreate it. And so, here we go, let's start making our sculpture.
So let's get started. What I'm going to do is use this cardboard here in order to turn it into the main screen portion of the Nintendo Switch. And then I think I'll use crumpled up newspaper in order to make the joy cones, because that'll just make it a little bit odd and more whimsical, because you really need to have strong materials for the joy cones rather than something soft and squishy like a newspaper. Alright, so seeing this box, I see that it is not as narrow as what I'd like it to be. And so I think I'm going to just screw it down and
Thank you.